my channel. For those of you that are not, welcome back to my channel. And yeah, by today's title, you already know what today's video is. It is Wednesday, November the 23rd. I'm off from work. And basically, today's vlog is going to be like a clean up with me because like the room is, it's not messy. It's just the couch got a lot of stuff on there. I just came in the house. I didn't vlog because I just went to go get my COVID shot. That was it. And then I went to the store and got a little odds and ends that I needed for dinner. So basically, I'm out to clean the refrigerator out and put in a box of baking soda. Then I'm out to, basically, I'm going to give y'all like a little run around. Give y'all like a little search, like a little room tour of what it looks like in here. So basically, I got to clean all of this off of here. Some of it might stay, some of it won't. But I got to move all of this from over here. I got to take that downstairs and wash it. And that board and wash it. This can actually stay. I'm going to wash those out too. This is what the couch look like. I got to clean the couch off. This is just from like the past couple days. And we just throw everything onto the couch. But that's what you're going to change. This is the dirty clothes laundry bag. The white clothes bag is under the couch. That under the couch got to be cleaned. The bed got to get made up. Everything over here is fine. I got to clean that off. I just fed him, so like it looks like that. Gave him water and stuff. Then this all got to be cleaned off. That got to be wiped down. And then we got to clean the refrigerator out. And then put the baking soda in it. And then everything up there is doing just fine. So, yeah. And then this is, what is this? I'm not sure what that is. But, yeah, that's just there. That got my sewing machine and stuff in it. That got clothes and stuff in it. That's his food thing, his treats. And then this got his dirty beads in it. But, yeah, so that's everything that I gotta do. So, it's gonna be like a Wednesday reset day. Everybody do Sunday reset day, but it's not Sunday. It's Wednesday. And this room need to be cleaned and things need to be done. And I gotta also hang the curtain up right there. And then put the curtain right there because, basically, my boyfriend decided to go the easy route and got the paper curtains. This one is fine. It's just white and it's still at the sunset. This one literally been through war. It was a black one over here, but that one been through war, where though it wasn't hanging up no more. Nothing was really working. So we went to Walmart and I got, well, we went to Walmart and I made him get curtains. He got a curtain rod. He got the 2-pack of curtain rods, but they only gave him one thing to hang it up, so we had to get another joint where stuff we're gonna use. Two different curtain rods, but I'm gonna hang them up. So yeah, that's something else that we gotta do. Sorry for the noise in the background. That's my dog, he eating, and he got like a little plastic bowl, so he be picking it up when it's empty, and he be trying to get all his food out. It'd be good, right, Rex? And then this time in the vlog, y'all can't say nothing because he's not in his cage. He actually just came from outside the backyard, but he. Let me fix the camera first. When they can take your spot, man. If I wrote you a symphony, just to say how much you mean to me. But that's him. I think, like, if y'all go on my TikTok or whatever, y'all see a video of him. He's not as small as he was when we first got him. But I'm going to stop talking anyway. But like I said, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow all my social medias, that link in the description, and the camera's not focusing. There we go. And let's just get this video started. I'm gonna give y'all like a haul of everything that I got. Well, it's not much, I could just tell you. I got 3 peppers, 2 green, 1 red, because them are the ones I mostly eat. And I like, I got 3 bags of gummy bears because the store I went to, they was like, oh, it's a $10 limit to basically use my card. So I had to spend $10. Just to use my card. So I really went in there for some peppers and onion, but I wound up going, I went in there for peppers. I got 3 peppers and 2 onions, and then I got 2 bags of gummy bears. She was like, oh, to use your card you gotta use over $10. I'm like, all right, cool. So I'm just walking around the stores, not really much that they got in there, because they sell like seafood and stuff like that. It's not like a world, like, so I just got an extra bag of, when I was walking around, I got 2 boxes of baking soda. And then I wound up getting, when I got the 2 boxes of baking soda, she was like, oh, this is such and such. Then I had to go, I got a mango. And then that ain't really taking me nowhere. So when I got the other bag, it made it to 1071. So I just got that stuff. That was it. My battery about to die, so I'm about to change my battery out. And then the next clip, y'all just see me cleaning. So yeah, peace out. Would you do if I told you you were beautiful? Would you date me on the regular? Tell me, would you? Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl like you. This ring here represents my heart, but there's just one thing I need from you. Say I do. Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love. So don't give away my love. So don't give away my love. So don't give away. 10:30 more later, then drop them drawers. I know what you are. Is it real? I contemplate about how I feel, but you make it way too hard to think that this could be what you love. It took a lot of hard shit just to learn how not to break down and stop, baby. No matter what I've seen in the past, I won't let it impact how we grow now, baby. But I can't let it slip away, drift away, can't go to waste, go to waste. I say it straight, straight to your face, won't contemplate. You got to play that, babe. I don't wanna wait another minute for you. I want you, got me falling from the ceiling for you. Knew it from the start, there was no limit to you. And I'm catching feelings, baby. Alright, you guys, so as you clean the scene in the clip, y'all watch me struggle for like a good couple minutes, for a couple minutes, an hour. It's 4:40 and the curtain is finally up. And it was because I had to literally screw that piece, the little pieces in to hang that up. But the next one that we got for the window over here is gonna be much more easier because it's just one of these little pieces where I just gotta extend it and then like screw it to tighten it onto the wall. So that's about to be an easy breezy because I can't. Because I can't reach all the way up there. I tried to put the curtain because originally we was getting a curtain for that wall window. Because of the joint kept falling, the paper curtain. The curtain not as long as I expected it to be. So, but this one got the air conditioner in, so like you'll see it don't comes all the way down, so like you got that little gap right there. But I'm about to wipe this down, spray bleach on it and wipe that down. But yeah, so then I'm gonna do that one and then I'm gonna do some more cleaning. I still gotta clean the couch. I cleaned all of this, so like this looks so good. I gotta throw this in the trash. This was the instruction on how to do it. The trash, I gotta get a heavy duty bag, a thicker bag for that. But everything up here is literally cleaned off, period. This goes in the trash. Then once I'm done, I'ma light the two candles. Dumb bag stays there. I'm gonna fold this chair back up and put it on the side of this heater vent. Clean the couch off, and once I clean the couch off, all I gotta do is sweep. And once I'm done sweeping, I'm done. So I'm gonna be back with y'all when I'm done wiping off this heater vent top and then putting up this other curtain. And I'm gonna show y'all like a little clip of me cleaning off the couch, which I shouldn't because y'all already see me clean off the couch. So I don't know, I'll see you guys later. So yeah, all right y'all, so I just basically like it's so much done and stuff. This, the piece that we had for it ain't extend long enough for it to actually, and my lips are dry, to actually like hang it up. So I guess we had to get another curtain rod and something we have to give. But I just got it hanging up like that, which sun was still coming. I'm gonna leave it like that until my boyfriend get in here because I can't reach it and I was just struggling just to put the thumbtack in. So yeah, so this is what I'm gonna give y'all, like a little drone of what I cleaned already. I cleaned on top of here, These are two cameras. They're not plugged up. I don't know what my boyfriend doing with them. Then I gotta organize everything in there. Whatever we don't need, trash it. That's like all of this is really. I'm gonna organize it, but everything ain't really going in the trash over here. I gotta put that away. And then this is what this look like. It's clean, wiped off. That got cooking oil in it. That really, I don't know what that got in there, but I will see what it got in there. And if any, when using anything, I'ma trash it. Paper towels. My boyfriend had his printer that he don't use because it don't have no ink. And every time I be like, what ink do you need? He don't even, he'll say it and then I forget. So this is what everything over here looking like. That's going to stay right there. I don't know what that is. That's going to stay right there too. We're going to put this back up here like that. This ain't going to be right there because once I'm done cleaning, I'm going to go downstairs and clean them dishes. And then this is what the bed look like. I got to make that up, clean it all. The couch is pretty much clean. That's the stuff for tonight's dinner and then the refrigerator. So I'm going to put that away once I'm done and I clean my hands and everything because that's food and stuff. I don't want to touch that with my dirty hands because my hands feel so dirty. That belt not going to be there. That lotion goes inside my book bag. And then no more of my notebooks, my iPad, and then my laptop. Then my MacBook that is broke. And then this is all the trash that we got so far. And yeah, so this is everything that I did. The dog cage, his top of it, remember, was all crowded. I had to put that down. Because he just be barking for no reason. So, friend, well, our sneaker rack. Because it's mainly my boyfriend's sneaker rack. Because I only got them Fila's, my Gucci slides, my Crocs, my work shoes, my Nikes slides, and then my Uggs. And then my Tim boots are down there. And them is his ACG boots. And then my Dr. Martens right there. So, yeah, so like that's everything. Everything is coming along so well, and it's 5:24. Then I gotta cook dinner so that when my boyfriend come in the house, he have something to eat. And then I'm also hungry, so I probably, if I get finished earlier before it's time for me to cook dinner, I'll probably make me some fried fish. But yeah, this is like literally everything is coming along, so the room is gonna be clean, everything is gonna be done. I was supposed to go to the store, but I feel like the store is closed because like tomorrow's Thanksgiving, so like everything is like on a different type of time schedule, so maybe the store is probably closed. So I don't know about, but I needed some. My gosh, I really needed to go to these places. I really didn't need to go to the store, but I just got so sidetracked about cleaning. And once I start cleaning, I gotta finish cleaning before I can even do anything. When I should have went to the store before I started cleaning. My lips are so dry and I'm thirsty. So hopefully the water is cold in the refrigerator. He wanna get out of his cage, so that's why I'm also trying to hurry up and clean up so that he can get out. But I put him in there because as I was cleaning, he wanted to play and wanted to grab on stuff. Like, so I don't got time to play with you when I'm trying to clean up. But yeah, but that's it with the tug, and I'm about to finish cleaning, and the next time I come on camera, I'ma be the room and be showing y'all the room when it's fully clean. And we gotta give him some more food because like that joint is literally empty. So I'm going to show y'all the room when everything is done and everything. So yeah, I'll see you guys after that because this is a pretty long video. You challenge me for the better, but you don't let me care. charge you guys. Like, I literally finished. Literally, I'm finished. I don't know what time it is. Let me grab my phone and tell y'all what time it is. I should have told y'all what time it was, and I should have. But it is 6:24, and I really believe, like, the store is closed at this time. But everything is clean. This is the trash. My boyfriend come in, he'll take it out because he don't like me taking out the trash. So, I don't want to hear his mouth. So, I'm going to leave that there until you come home. This is the front of the TV. I'm going to like them two candles, which is... And then everything is organized. Like, literally organized. Then this is this. That bowl right there got our coins in there because when my boyfriend come home, he just take his pants off. Whatever change he got in his pockets is on the floor. This is Rex. Rex cage with his toys and things on there. This is the bed. Sorry if y'all hear me smacking this gum. I'm hungry, so I'm about to go make me something to eat after I wash my hands and things. But the bed, this is the bed. It's clean. This is the dirty clothes bin and then my teddy bear. The projector, sorry for the lighting. The couch. Couch is clean. That's my boyfriend hat. That's my little purse that I keep up there. So I can just grab it and go. These are two of his work shirts and my work shirt. And then, because that's the only clean one that I got. The other ones I gotta wash. Then I got two pairs of socks. The remote to the projector. And then my iPad, my notebook. Another notebook. And then I got a word search. And then my planner. And then my Chromebook. And then my MacBook. And then my glasses case. And then over here is just like random stuff that just stays stacked right there. My boyfriend daughter Christmas toys from last year. Stuff like that, the speaker. Normal stuff that I literally say, but the room is so clean, so let me give you like a little glimpse of it from let's see how long this stays like this. But let me light the candle so I can smell good in here. So I'ma tell y'all, as y'all seen in like one of my previous videos, we went to the mall, me and my boyfriend, and he brought me this candle, winter candy apple, and it smells so good. So I'ma light this to make the room smell good, and then I'm gonna just put that right there to smell. And then I got this it don't have no it don't got no it don't got no what you call them on there what it smell like, but it's basically like a vanilla joint that I got from the dollar store. I feel like I want to put this in the hallway, so I probably not, because where I would put it at, they can't be right there. So they can't be sleeping right there. But, and I'm gonna put this on the other side. And then we got a smell good room, and then we got this car scent joint. It's for the car. Well, it's air freshener. We usually put it in the car. But I bought one for the house too, and this is cherry, so it's about to smell like everything. But that, it's not really as strong as it was before when we first bought it, whereas though it actually made the room smell like it. So we're gonna like these two candles, and it's gonna smell good because I feel like them two combinations together, I mean, they smell good. But I'm gonna go wash my hands, and I feel like this is like not the end of the video, but like the last time I'll be on camera until I'm. Rachel, I knew I said I wasn't coming back to the camera, but let me tell you how. After I went to the store because I wound up catching the store because I searched it up on Google, and Google said it didn't close it to such and such. I'm like, all right, I got time. I'm gonna go. Hopefully, it's open and it's not just saying that it's gonna be open because of everything. Like, everything ain't ever nobody really changed their store though, stuff like that. But anyway, so I went to the corner store. I was like, the only thing I need to go to the store for was such and such. I go to the store, get that, but I wound up giving me a couple snacks and things like that. And then some snacks for my boyfriend because he be eating snacks. And we don't got no good snacks that we really eat in the bin or that we eat constantly. So, I'm like, alright, cool. I only came here to get one thing that I needed, but I wound up getting extra stuff, which was cool. I comes in the house, wash my hands, go through the bag, and I got my onions. So I'm looking, I had searched out the place. I was hung your clothes because I paid for two onions and my onions not in my bag. Like, so day was closing literally in a couple of minutes at 7 o'clock. It was 6 something. Like, I'm not gonna make it all the way around the corner. So I'm like, all right, chalk it. I'm gonna go back to the store and just get an onion. And tomorrow I'm going there to get my two onions because I paid for two onions. So I'm going to get my two onions tomorrow, but I'm just paying for this onion because you cannot have too many onions. So that just like ticked me off. But I'm gonna show you what I got from the poppy sweat because I just got me all this junk, me and my boyfriend. And then I got me this soda because it'd be so good, and you could barely find them at stores because my corner store don't be having them no more ever since we got new people that work where my grandma live at. But this cherry vanilla day soda, it be busting. And then I got my boyfriend fruit punch day soda, a bottle, because he literally drinks soda 24/7 and he likes fruit punch soda. But this is what I had got from that store. The onion don't count. I just got this from the corner store. But I got two peppers, the red one and the green one, like I mentioned. And then a mango. And it's like, where are my two onions? Where are my two onions? And then these are the two boxes of baking soda that I got. When I first originally went to the damn register, I had the three bell peppers because they said it was three for $2. The onions didn't have a price on it. So I got two onions. And then I had got two bags of gummy bears. She told me, oh, that's not enough. You got to spend up to $20 to use your card. Boobity. I added the two baking sodas and a mango and another bag of gummy bears. So it gave me three bags of gummy bears. So what the hell is my onions, ma'am? So tomorrow we're going to go get my onions because I'm not playing. Okay, I don't even know how much I paid for the damn onions. But we're going to go get my onions tomorrow because I got to go do some running around tomorrow. So that I probably vlog for y'all or whatever. But yeah, so yeah, because I got to run around and do tomorrow. So we're going to get my onions tomorrow. And it's only literally 7:05. My boyfriend don't get off of work until like 10. So I'm not going to cook until like, I don't know. Hey you guys, I'm back, and I said I was gonna get back on the camera until I was down getting ready to cook. And it's 10:06 and I'm getting ready to cook. I just basically laid everything out, like my seasonings and everything that I use. And I'm gonna just give y'all this haul of the seasons that I use. Basically, I was supposed to be making steak and mashed potatoes, but the steak was old. The expiration date on there was not it. So we're making chicken breast, some chicken breast and mashed potatoes. So I got some, let me prop y'all up properly so I can get y'all a little help. Okay, so first thing I got is some red pepper seeds, some garlic powder, some meat tenderizer, some garlic salt, and some essence, and some soul seasoning, which is like a little bit of that. Dried chopped onions, salt and pepper, and then these are eating butter and herbs mashed potatoes. Y'all probably can't even hear me because of the damn water that was running. Then my peppers and my onions. So yeah, sorry about that glints like in there, but I forgot I was vlogging and I was starting to cook and things. Like, I cut up the chicken breast and I started seasoning. I was adding in the garlic powder, the fourth seasoning, and like, oh shit, the camera. So we're gonna prop y'all up like right here, and we're just gonna add the garlic powder. And some of the dice. chopped onions. Then some meat tenderizer. Then some garlic salt. Just a little bit. Then some of this. And then some red peppers. Then to add some water. Then we turn it on the oil. Put it on like medium heat. And then put the lid on top of it. And then while that's doing that, I'm sitting here cutting up the peppers and onions. Right now, so here.
If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me,
what would you do?
If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me on the regular?
Tell me, would you?
Well, baby, I've been around the world.
Tell me how now these people about to really get cursed the fuck out tomorrow, because why I'm cutting the pepper, and I cut the pepper, but the pepper, like, this part of it look fine. This part of it look fine. So I goes to pick up the other half of the pepper, whereas though I cut it, and then look at the inside of this. So I kindly took a picture because y'all people fucking playing with me. Y'all gonna give me my money for that one. Now I gotta check this other pepper, because if not, we're not gonna have no peppers. We're just gonna be eating onions. Alright, you guys, so I got the chicken. I just added the onions and the peppers in there. That red pepper just, like, ticked me off. So, like, this is what it's looking like. And I'm going to put the lid back onto that and let that cook onto low heat. And then once that's getting halfway done, I'm going to add the water to the pot. And that's going to be for the mashed potatoes. So, yeah, but, like, that just really pissed me the fuck off, because why the fuck? But Tom told me not to go inside that store, but, like, that was the only store that was literally close by where I was walking. So I went in there and was trying to be nice and got a fucking pepper from there. And I got too many problems. One, y'all didn't give me my two onions that I paid for. Two, y'all just playing in my fucking face. So, that's the done bun. I want my money back. So I'm trying for that pepper, and I want a refund for them two onions too, because I didn't get my money. I don't want nothing else out of there. I just want my money. Cause, like, that just ticked me the fuck off. Because why? Don't try to check your shit. So let me put this inside of a Ziploc bag that I had got from upstairs to put this into, or whatever. And then that's what I'm saying.
We cater to